Hello, I'm Jeffrey Fox. I'm the instructor for the Big Data Open Source Software and Projects class, which is being offered this fall semester 2014 as part of the Indiana University Data Science curriculum, as part of the certificate. It has a reasonably simple, straightforward goal. The overall motivation is, of course, the motivation of data science. The incredible amount of data, currently around 6 zettabytes or maybe even 7, which exists, which is around 1 terabyte of data for everybody in the world. And that data is revolutionizing the world, not just the data, but the novel ways that have been found to examine the data and extract information without any a priori expectation of what you might find. This is the key part of data mining, the fourth paradigm of science, and in fact, you could say data science. So, big data is pervasive. It's all around us. And we've not only gathered all this data, but much of which has come from the many, many users of the internet, which is just there's so many users. They just produce automatically lots of data. We have developed very new methods of understanding that data. This has led to fields like data mining, revolutions in statistics, the so-called fourth paradigm of science, where information is found out of the data and even wisdom and knowledge is found out of the data, where there was no a priori expectation or understanding of what you might get. The software to do this is notable for it being very recently developed. Vast fractions of it is open source, in particular coming from the Apache Foundation, which has really played a major role in this revolution with software packages like Hadoop and HBase. So the goal of this course is to understand this amazing software stack. It is to use it on clouds. Our work will actually be done not on the commercial clouds, which actually, of course, dominate this field because that's where all the computers of the world are, but on private clouds running locally at Indiana University using OpenStack. After reviewing the structure of the software stack and in some of the parts of it in detail, the students of this class will choose a project, the project of their own interest, either by themselves or in a team, and then we will discuss that project with the students and approve it, and then you will implement it on the future systems computers using OpenStack plus the Apache Big Data Stack, and that will be the course. The course will be judged on the this project, 60% attendance, which is done largely through community group comments and postings, and also on some detailed studies of the Apache Big Data Stack. So let's get started. Thank you very much. This is Jeffrey Fox.